Mario Batista and Miles Jones were pretty much taking part in a slow first round, and Batista, he kind of landed with a head kick. Jones, he kind of landed the jab, but it was a very, very slow first round. Few leg kicks, overhand right, and overhand right kind of rocked Batista, who came back with a flying knee attempt, but short right knee landed, and it was 10-9 for Jones. But after an early trade in the round 2, there was few low kicks, and Bautista was going for that head kick once again, looking for that flying knee, but it worked well, and Jones' guard was simply heavily broken. He ended up on his back, and Bautista hammered few punches, and it was the end of the round. Great TKO win by Mario Bautista in the second round.